He's driving the excavator right next to the iPhones. At first, I thought he was going to crush them, but it's not as it seems. He lifts the excavator right on top of the lighter and slowly goes down until the flame turns on. How much practice to do this?